Why does a realtor need a coach? Or why does anybody for that matter need a coach? Anybody in business?
Yeah, you know, it's interesting. If you look at a lot of training and certification in the real estate industry, but also outside of it, the way they market a lot of coaching is actually to be certified as a coach. And the reason they do that is because as people, we want to help. Like, it's part of our being. We want to have purposeful work. We want to help other people. I believe at our core, we all want that. But we have a huge blind spot when it comes to ourselves. So I can see, you know, everyone else's problems and what they need and how to help them, but it's really, really difficult to see our own, which means I like to say, never let your weaknesses outperform your strengths. You need a coach because they see your weaknesses before you do, and they see how you're showing up with it. On top of that, I mean, we're at a time where you need to invest in intellectual property and systems, and how are you going to get to the top without doing that? None of the top teams have gotten to the top without investing in systems that actually work and are tested, tried, and true. So if you want to be that, you know, mega business, I don't think you have an option to have a coach or not. You need one.